Hello, kittens. Okay, I see where mom threw up. Looks like Matilda is doing a lot better. She's tearing it up with the boys. She tossed up a hairball earlier. That's why she was throwing up. Unrelated to Matilda's issue, which she seems to be over. Honey is super sweet and she's ready for the kids to move on. She is a very soothing purr. Matilda's like, what kind of sorcery is this? Why does he sound like a bird? She is so sweet. The boy's snout will start to extend. Looks like Matilda as well. Matilda's like, I'm freaked out, man. That ain't right. Yeah, that's so weird. It's funny how she freaks out like that. I'm like, you ain't human. You're a bird. Oh, you're not a bird. You're human. Why does that freak you out? Come here, girl. I won't do that again this visit. Probably because I'm about to go to bed. Kitten tipping. Look how long he is. You guys are so orangey. It's like a game. They know it's gonna. I'm gonna come at them, but they still come. Matilda was watching my hand, kind of stalking it with a toy mouse in her mouth. Then she dropped the mouse, and the mouse hit her paw, and she jumped because of it. Popcorn. They're playing. They're not fighting or anything. They're not scared. It's like that children's game where you dare somebody, or you get the kids dare each other to go up and touch something. Mom is not going into heat yet, thankfully. She's just got a happy butt. Go on. I'm only really playing with them with my hands for a few days, getting them so they're not hand shy. And they play very nice. Good night, Mom. Oh, she bellied up for me. Matilda's toy. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day.